We're on our way to sound check. These dudes, they're moving expeditiously, all right. Look at Ryan. Ryan ahead of the pack.
Hit the sound check like Teddy B already said, you know what I'm saying? But hop in the van, shoot over there, do what we gotta do. You know what I mean? Get tight for this show right now. Make sure the cues is good, lighting and sound and everything. Make sure the sound man know how to play our CD the right way. We're moving, y'all, we're moving.
Oh, they're here on the drive.
They're here, they waiting on us, y'all. Let's get it.
Yes.
Is that us?
We out here waiting on our ride. Waiting for the driver. This is Mrs. Davis, y'all.
Hello.
She's an agent.
Yes, that's it. TruSol. Yes, sir. Got him at the Hyatt Regency, Jacksonville. We're supposed to tell you that part. We stand lavishly.
Lady extravaganza.
Yes, we are. On the riverfront.
We don't have a tour bus. We have a boat waiting for us.
We got a boat. In the water. On the island. Yes.
That's the agent extraordinaire right there. This is the manager extraordinaire. Mr. Struther.
Yes, sir. Ready
to go. Yes, sir.
I didn't get serenaded like the other women. I heard last night.
Oh, you ready?
Night.
You want to get serenaded?
You know, because I heard last night there were some females out here.
Oh, yeah. They all come to the show.
They said
us. Okay, well, I don't give a damn about them. I'm talking about me. Chocolate, sweet chocolate. Somebody chocolate.
You're going to get your.
We're going to do it right now. Sure. Come in the
show. Why can't he get in front of the audience? Why can't he pull me up there?
Really? You want to be one of my props?
Yes.
We'll pull you up. Okay.
I want to be up there.
Well, I guess we get in the van.
What's up, Doc?
You doing all right?
What's up, man?
All right, Stan, man.
Nice to meet you.
You
the driver?
Yeah, I'm the driver.
This is the driver, guys. His name is Stan. TruSol TV.
Okay, today is the day of the show, you know, and we're headed to the venue for an early sound check before a couple hours till showtime, and we're going to basically give a tour of the place, you know, the other artists that's there, Keith Sweat, Silk, they're going to get their sound check in, and then we're going to do ours, and then we're going to eat. Favorite part of the day, eat. Food. Being here for the first time, you know, is really amazing because, you know, everyone was so nice. The sound staff, the venue staff, the security staff, the drivers, you know, everyone was so nice and professional about what they do. You know, they made sure we had what we needed, you know, and everything in our dressing room as far as food being fed, you know, it was just totally professional, and you know, the show was amazing as well. So you know, just want to say, you know, truly say thank you to the people that made it possible, as far as the promoter, you know, our agent, you know, our manager as well, you know, helping us behind the scenes. So you know, everything was great. Everything was like totally 110%.
This is what it looks like behind the scenes, you know, getting ready for a show. And just look how this place is huge, man. Actually, it's the hugest venue that we probably performed at so far. So it's nuts.
Well, you grabbed the long one, huh?
Yeah.
So we up here for sound check. And this is what it looks like. Huh? This is right here, front row. That's VIP. That's where old TruSol get to get all the ladies in VIP. So the ladies get their roses tonight. And of course, the other ones in the other rows, they want to rush down, get their roses tonight. You know what I mean? It's going to be live and it's going to be on. And it's going to be on. We got the front. We got the top, top, bro. So we just got finished talking to one of the the owners of the place, the managers of the place, and found out where our table is going to be tonight. So I'm just giving everyone a view of the lobby area. This is a big, big, wide lobby area. And down there is where we're going to be selling our CDs later. So it's really nice out here. It's really nice in here, you know. That's the outside. And one of the funny thing is our hotel is right down the street. So we're not far from the vineyard. So, yeah. See you when it's around showtime.